We have Executive Chef Rob Beasley from Chaumette Vineyard celebrating an amazing honor from USA Today that we already figured out. But before we get into that, let's go ahead and jump into what are you making right here, sir?
We're going to do a pork chop that's on our menu for a couple more weeks, just kind of celebrating the summer season as we about ready to go into fall. Mm-hmm. We're just going to rub a little oil. We have a nice little coriander and spice rub that we put all over it, and some beautiful Berkshire pork. We'll put a little oil in the skillet. At the restaurant, we grill it. Mm-hmm. But here, you know, in TV land, we're going to do a little pan sear today.
I don't think anybody's going to have a problem with the way you're cooking that. By the way, what was in that spice?
That spice is mainly, it's a lot of ground coriander, has a little bit of allspice, salt, pepper, some garlic, and just a touch of cinnamon, a little ancho chili.
That sounds very fall-like.
It is, you know, it'll kind of blend in, and you can use just whatever vegetables that come to mind that you like.
And butter is in season all year round.
Butter,
right?
Yeah, I mean, butter is always in season. We have some roasted local fingerling potatoes that we've already pre-roasted a little bit. We have some caramelized onions.
Oh, yeah.
A little fresh sweet corn. Most of the produce that we get comes from County Line Farms.
Uh-huh.
And some of it comes from Ladd Farms. Both of them just not very far from the restaurant at all.
So you, in USA Today, a reader's poll, national poll voted Chaumette as the 7th best restaurant in the country. I mean, the winery with the 7th best restaurant in the country. I mean, first of all, how did you find out about it, and what did you think when you found out?
Well, the editors had emailed our marketing director, Taylor, mm-hmm. and told us that we had been nominated, and we found that as an honor itself. And then once the voting came out and they announced it, we were honestly a little bit surprised because we were going up against some of the big boys.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
We're just, you know, a little winery in Missouri, so we felt pretty honored, but we have an amazing staff. Our team is what makes us, and I have to thank everybody on the team for making it possible. So.
Man, and what do you think it was that really put you in that top 10?
I think a lot of it is we have a pretty loyal following, and mm-hmm. then we get people that stop, say, on the way to Memphis or Nashville or other places mm-hmm. that are shocked. They come in, they yeah. see the scenery, they drink our phenomenal wines. We're just introducing the Henri. It's come out to the public on the 6th.
Okay.
And it's been out to our wine club members. We don't do it very often, and we'll be out before the season is over.
Okay.
So I suggest everybody come out this week and get some.
And get it in. All right,
right,
everybody. Chaumette has an annual balloon glow at the Chaumette Vineyards and Winery, September 7th and 8th. 24345 State Route WW in St. Genevieve. You need to make reservations, people, because obviously a lot of people are finding out about this. Just call area code 573-747-1000 or visit chaumette.com. Don't fly over, land, stay a while, have something to eat here on the 9 a.m. show. Absolutely gorgeous.